4481, sponsored by the Omnibed for Springs. We ask you to please turn off all cell phones at this time.
You bow your heads and pray. Everlasting Lord, we come to bow our heads in respect to you and thank you for our great country. Lord, we come before you today remembering our country's heroes, both dead and alive. We purposely is to make this day a time to show honor to the men and women who sacrificed to keep us safe and free. We acknowledge their bravery, and we want to recognize the sacrificial contributions of each one. Stir our hearts, Lord, with patriotism and thankfulness as we think about our country's treasures lying in graves beneath our nation's soil and the soil of lands far away. May we be inspired to be more abundant in our giving as well as commemorate the lives of service to others. They gave the ultimate sacrifice, and we respectfully remember them today. Lord, we lift up the families and friends of those who gave their lives for the country. We ask you to minister to the longing of those who grieve. We ask you to bring your peace and supernatural comfort to each one as they recall their former happy times together. As we observe this day, we once again respectfully honor all the men and women who presently serve in our armed forces. May they feel appreciated and may they feel powerfully protected this day and every day. May we pray these things in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
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 At this time, I ask for the color guard to advance. Absolutely. Flag. stuck to it. Those not in uniform, please place your right hand over your heart. Please repeat after me if I call you. This is Caitlin Thornton, and she will be singing the national anthem.
Lost their lives in this initial pursuit of freedom that they believed in but could not have fully comprehended at that time. In the Civil War, almost 600,000 gave their lives as the very foundation of the nation was challenged from within its own boundaries. World War II claimed the lives of more than 400,000, and scores of others gave their lives in World War for Korea and in Vietnam. And America continues to realize the never-ending sense of duty that our armed forces have as they serve our nation throughout the world. In each instance, without regard to politics or the popular opinion of the moment, soldiers have picked up their arms to begin the task of fighting for our freedom and push back the threat to those freedoms when made by others throughout the world.
Early in the war for independence, Captain Nathan Hale was captured by the British and executed as a spy. His dying words were, "I only regret that I have but one life to lose for my country," which echoes the sentiment that seems to exemplify the resolve of American soldiers who go forward into battle to protect and to defend the rights and freedoms that each of us enjoy today. Nathan Hale held strongly to a vision of America as free and strong, and so do the men and women who continue to serve in America's armed forces today.
During the War of 1812, the Stars and Stripes flew high as a symbol of freedom and provided inspiration as Francis Scott Key inscribed the words to the Star-Spangled Banner. And while we remember so vividly the first verse, it is the third verse that I believe honors the soldiers who fought so bravely for the flag and who stand ready to defend it, they should the nation call for their service. O thus be it ever, when free men shall stand between their loved homes and war's desolation, blessed victory and peace, may the heaven-rescued land praise the power and path made the preserve as a nation. And conquer we must when our cause is just, and this be our motto, and God is our trust. Our flag is truly a symbol of freedom that we fight so diligently to protect.
from Steve's vision of bombs bursting through the morning air to the courageous memory of Marines raising the flag at Iwo Jima. The American flag is a symbol of freedom that we celebrate and hold sacred. Let it also remind each of us of the sacrifice made by men and women throughout our nation so that this flag could stand tall. And let us not forget that we will never, ever see it wave as a nation of free people because of the lives that we honor each Memorial Day. Coming to this ceremony.
Yeah. Ethan.